two guys go. As soon as one guy bows out, he can't do it. Next guy, the third guy's going. And so on and so on. Going on until we get to the last one. When there's only one guy left, he'll flip it over. Come around, he'll be back. Back and forth. He's going to give you a little bit more time. He'll give you at least 15 seconds then. You have 15 seconds to start the lift. In other words, if you when the car drops down there, you have 10 seconds to get it off the ground. If you have it on the ground, it can take some time for it to get over. But you have to get it off the ground within 10 seconds. I don't want to do 10 seconds over because it's going to take you 10 seconds to do a flip sometimes. So you have 10 seconds to get it going. Now say you have it up there and you drop it back down. If it's within the 10 seconds, you can still do it. But you can't, you know, after 10 seconds you're dead. You're not going to brace it at all. If you stay resting, you're going to clog it. You're going to have to move it. If it's not moving, it's not bad. It's not lift. It's not really, you know, we're going to have to lift it. Thank you for bringing it up. Thank you. Yeah. The tire has to be moving. You can't be sitting there and resting. Obviously, you can move. Huh? No. If you have enough ground, it's 10 seconds. We'll make sure the referee's not before. You guys understand it?
I'm here at the Fit Expo downtown Los Angeles, checking out the strongman competition. Let's see who can lift this tire. Looks pretty massive. This camera lady should be careful, it doesn't run her over. Alright, let's see who can do it here. I think this guy's in the wrong contest right there. I want to see if someone can lift this tire. Strength classic. I think the winner gets like $30,000 or something. Big boy's here somewhere. I'm trying to find him. Let's see if this guy can do it. What? Almost ran him over.
So I know a lot of people come to the LA Fit Expo because they appreciate strength. So that means that if you can hear my voice, that means you are close enough to watch the strongest athletes in the entire LA Fit Expo. I guarantee you no human body in this entire facility and the other facilities has lifted more weight in the past 2 days than these guys on the stage right now.
That's pretty crazy.
We have an 1,100-pound tire currently on the stage for our next event. Back and forth, leaving one man standing, tire flips. This is a brutal event for a strongman athlete. Usually these athletes are very explosive. It's one and done. They do something very intense, and then they go sit down and chill out for 20 minutes. But what they're going to do with this tire is they're going to flip it back and forth between two athletes until one of them can no longer flip it.
You guys think this guy's on
stage? You get two guys on the stage with an iron will, and that tire will go up and down 20 times. And that is no small feat. I guarantee you there's probably only 1% of people in this entire room that can even flip this tire on the stage right now.
1,100 times.
Alright, we've got our first two athletes on the stage. Everybody that's in the crowd right now, you're welcoming the first event, the first guys of the rest of the day. Let's give them some noise. Come on, boys!
Get behind Dan. Morgan. Get behind Nick. Jacob.
Like an accident waiting.
Get behind Morgan. Josh, get behind Jacob. And then Martinez is last.
Alright, let's see if they could do it. Stay tuned.
Here's the rules, guys. As soon as one of these guys tap out, you replace either Andrew or Tom. So it's a... I'm just standing in order.
first guys on the stage could make it all the way to the end. They can outlast every other competitor. The order is decided by how they place on the first day of competition. So everybody that's on the stage right now is currently in lower rankings, and the guy that was ranked first will be the last to take the stage. So it's going to get more and more intense as the event moves on.
Let's see who can do it.
Also a great chance for someone in the lower ranks to be able to get back up there. If they have the willpower, if they have the grit, they can be able to move up in the rankings extremely fast. They just got to outlast the guy across from them.
All right, so we're ready to go. We're going to go Eric and Christian in 10 seconds as soon as I drop this tire. You guys ready? Oh, ready? Mike, ready? Eric, you ready? Tom, ready?
Steroids.
See, this thing is making sure you unhinge your body. Sean, help me out on the technique. You're very good at explaining this.
Got it! Come on!
Just fight it up. Got it in there.
Looks like you're gonna have a heart attack.
This event is very unique because although a tire flip is, you know, something very recognizable, it's actually quite different than a lot of other movements in the gym. It's not quite a squat. It's not quite a deadlift. It's like a driving exercise. It's a triple extension that's unique.
I think he could do the third one. I think he taps out right here.
Okay. There's a lot of athletes that are okay strongmen, but excellent tire flippers.
Yes.
That's why this could be an event that will make the difference for
so
some
far,
of these athletes.
Nobody taps out. When you tap out, the next one walks in and takes your spot.
Coming out, Twain.
second one. Up easy, good job by the man from Japan. Great, relax.
Gotta love that hip.